I was born in the countryside of Aleppo, in a city called Manbij, but I grew up in the city itself. I think the saddest part for me was that part of my life is now gone. I think many people only remember Syria as a war country.
Soy Manu y soy el conductor del primer equipo del Fútbol Club Barcelona. Recibí el encargo por teléfono y aquí estamos, haciendo realidad el sueño de una niña. Sí tengo una cosa clara, y es que vamos a llevar a esa niña y esa niña nos va a aportar felicidad a todos.
So what is the Barcelona bus doing here?
Hey Nujin, we know about your story. We think it's incredible. And this is why we want to invite you to watch the game on Saturday against Celta at Camp Nou. I've talked to the driver of our bus, Manu, and he will go and pick you up in Germany.
It will be my first time in a football stadium ever.
No creo que nunca haga un viaje que pueda ser más maravilloso y más impactante.
I think it was important for me through writing the book is to my book about it, about this experience of and this journey, is to tell people that I was not a number. I was also a person and not a report you see on the news.
Hi.
Good evening, sir.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
How is everything?
Everything is great.
You give me your book?
Yeah.
And I want to give you something very special. It is my club image, my club pin.
Okay. I don't want anyone to...
Thank you. We are sharing.
Yeah.
Wow.
Barcelona is also another example of hard work and giving birth to what all these, what millions of people like, which is this technique of football.
Oh my God, I must be so nervous. I don't want to be in this place.
It's an example of the fruitation of hard work. Hello!
Begit!
Oh, hi.
Hi!
How are you?
Fine, hi!
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah?
This is my... basically my life.
Let me check if I have a shirt for you, okay?
All I need is to sign a contract now.
Es una historia increíble de superación y por eso pues desde el vestuario todos los jugadores sabíamos de ella y la quisimos invitar aquí a Barcelona que pudiera vivir un partido con nosotros en el Camp Nou.
You may feel a little bit down today and like the world is horrible and everything's just going bad. Nobody understands you. You'll never achieve anything in your life, but believe me, you're stronger and braver than you think.
Muchas gracias, Manu. Ha sido el viaje de mi vida.
Para mí también ha sido el viaje de mi vida. Será insuperable. Gracias a ti.